To create an action research page, simply go to your user page by clicking on the link at the top right hand corner of your screen. And at the end of your URL, type /research, enter. This will create a new page. I've already created a page here, but the first time you do create this page, it will look like something like this. And you click edit this page, and then it gives you the option to upload your information. Now in this particular example, I had to add a 1 here because I had already created a page. But those are the steps that you need to follow to create an action research page as a subpage to your user page in Wikieducator.